Shot of just over 40 yards or so, Kurt.
Yeah, and this is really straightforward. He's one of the best in the game at this shot right here. This should come in low against that wind. Try to skip it with some spin over that ridge.
Well back in his stance. He'll use that swing with no wrist break.
Sort of like